Hi there, you guys. Welcome to Josie's Art School. I'm going to be doing a 4-week series on four different art projects that I did as a winter camp during the course of the time that kids are usually out of school. So you can use them in your classroom, but you could also use this anytime you would like to just add more dimension to an art curriculum. They're all fun and easy, as well as just gives a child a chance to try different art techniques. You'll see dry brushing, sponge brushing, masking, being able to work with dimension. So anyway, these are the four. One of them is a cupcake, one is teepees, pears, and birds on a birch tree. So let's go ahead and get started.
Thank you.